One, two, check. Testing, one, two, check.
Just have your attention for a few minutes. first, thank you all for coming. And this mic is super loud. Thank you all for coming. We are thrilled to be able to celebrate Dan tonight. But I just want to tell you kind of how the evening is going to go. You're free to obviously leave whenever you want. But what's going to happen this evening is, of course, the big part of Dan's life has been centered around music. And so tonight, we are going to give him a time to play with some of his favorite people, with bands he's either been with before or currently plays with now. Hopefully what will happen is Dan is going to come up. Where is he anyway? Where are you? He doesn't know this, but what we have planned is that Dan will be able to play two or three songs with the group that comes up. He's a great musician. He's gonna play two or three songs, whatever they have for him, and then we'll release him to mingle some more and talk with people. So Dan, that's your evening, so you know. That's what will happen. There is some snacky food over here. Feel free to help yourself. Also feel free to know that there's more under the table or on the back bar. Help yourself to it, refill, whatever you want to do. But that being said, are you guys ready? That being said, I do want to bring us to a different place at this very moment, and that is that the biggest part of Dan's life, and I think you all can attest, is his faith. And so we want to bring that back around right now with a few worship songs. Please join us, because without our faith, we would be nothing. And so in 50 years of life, you're now at the point to be able to look back and say, God has been so faithful. He's been so good to me. We can attest that in so many of your lives, and we can apply that to our lives. So if you know these next few songs, please sing them with us. You as a friend, and I have lived thank you for joining in with us. I just want to pray real quick before we move on. Oh, Father, you're such a good, good Father. Thank you for friends, for family, for faith community, for those that love us and those that we love. Father, tonight, though, we thank you for the gift of Daniel and the gift that he is to all of us in this room. We thank you for the gifts that you have given him that he shares with us. May you bless him in this next phase of his life. May he always feel your presence, your peace, and your joy. In Jesus' name, amen. Amen.
If you're gonna take a picture, you gotta use the hashtag, which is right under the balloons over there for Daniel's birthday.
What's the hashtag?
It's Dan Sings Into 15.
There you go, Dan Sings Into 15.
No, Dan Sing Into 15.
Dancing into 50.
Dancing.
Capital D-A-N.
Anyway, the hashtag, you gotta put it on your pictures.
Tag that.
All right, this next song is called 29 Years Old, and I actually wrote it when I was 29. You might hear me change the words a little bit. It might be 50 years old today. And I think I can make that work, so we'll see. This one's on the first record I released with the Mercy Wheel a couple years back. It's when Carole King wrote a tapestry. It's the year Hank Williams died. You get days when you feel you're getting old, days you never felt more alive. You see a lot of friends come in, a lot of friends go, and you're starting to wrestle down. What you want in life, you know you got some time, but you also feel it running out. You've seen just enough to know where to run. You've been spit out, loved on, beaten up, seen a little hurt, had a lot of fun, but you hold a little ways to go. But when you're 29 years old, when you're 29 years old, but you can't live life. You're 21, but you still ain't 55. You've had to breathe a little life into a couple of dreams, let a couple of those old ones die. You start to care a little more about the things in life you never used to think about, a bit. And that pedestal that kept you up at night, well, you just don't give up. We'll be right back. right.
Well, Levi and I have been able to play a lot lately in churches, and that's been a real gift. So we're going to play a song that we love, and we've never played together, but our family loves John Mayer, and we're going to play Gravity. And Sebastian's going to lead us.
Check, check, check. All right. We don't play together. We just love each other. And we'll play some music. Thank you. cool is it to see father and son right here jamming on stage?
We can do one more. It's a super simple progression. It's A.
Tennessee whiskey. You're as sweet.
There it is. Come on. I know you know it. Come in with this card. This one.
Brandy, honey, I stay.